Hello everyone, this is Dr. Avinash, prosthodontist and implantologist working in Partha Dental, Whitefield, Bangalore branch.
Hi, I'm Dr. Malati. I'm maxillofacial surgeon and implantologist working for Partha Dental, Bangalore.
So today we want to present a case along with you. Yesterday this patient have come to me with a complaint of missing teeth in the lower jaw. As she was complaining like, doctor, I am feeling discomfort while eating because I feel something is missing there. So I'm not able to grind my food properly. So what could be done for this? So I told ma'am, we can do two things for this. We can do either a fixed prosthesis for this and implant procedure. Then you will ask me what is implant procedure and what is FPD. So I'll just show you with just a model. So you can see here there is a missing tooth over here, which you can notice in this model. So what we do in a fixed prosthesis is we take support from the front teeth and the back tooth, and we give her this kind of bridge over there, which you can see these two caps are there rehabilitating the missing tooth. We can just fix it like this. So you can see with taking support from these two teeth, we have just replaced the missing tooth. This is called fixed prosthesis. And the implant procedure is something like this. We just place, there is a missing tooth, we just place an implant in this missing area, and we have just given a cap on this. So without touching your natural teeth, we will rehabilitate your missing tooth. So this is the advantage of implant in modern day, what we do here. Okay, so please do visit to Partha to get your replacement of missing tooth done.
Naan illi bandu Dr. Imanath jothe nage consult madidini implant bage. Ivattu naan bandu Dr. Malati mathu Avinash Dr. jothe nalli procedure aitu.
So now we'll start up with the procedure. So the site is all prepared. So we are measuring the thickness of the bone. Open the mouth, ma'am.
It's a calibrated gauge.
Yeah.
So we can just check the thickness of the bone which is available right now clinically. Reducing the height of the abutment because it was quite high, just to get a good interarch space. It will not interfere with our prosthesis. Reducing the height of the abutment.
Without pain, I had the procedure within 10 minutes. It was nice experience.